This is a 9-minute-ish core workout. Your trunk, mostly isometric, so it's not, it'll be hard, but it's all about static contractions. Four exercises, four times. Get your water, warm up.
You ready? So the first one, the four exercises, I'll tell you what they are quickly. You're going to do a plank.
I'll just quickly show them.
You're then going to go into a press up. So a normal plank position, keeping your hips up, glutes nice and tight. You're then, if you can, without touching your knees down, you're going to go up into a press up, which will be really, really slow. So it's going to be 3 seconds down, 3 seconds up. You're then going to go back down into your plank after you've done those, which will be another 30 seconds. Again, if you can keep your knees off, then good. And then you roll over and finish off with a 30 second bicycle crunch.
He makes it sound so easy, doesn't he?
It's quite tough, this, alright? So.
Four times 30 seconds each. Thing.
Let's get ready into a normal plank position.
I've got my towel here because I'll get all sweaty and slippery.
Hips up. Let's go into it now. 30 seconds.
Come on, rock and roll.
So, the first one, it's going to be fairly nice and easy. Really focus on your technique and your planks. So, you want to keep your body nice and straight. Don't let your hips sink down. Don't bend your legs because your quads are going to get a little bit tired. Don't start to bend your knees. It'll be 30 seconds of this.
If you struggle, you can put one knee down like that, but don't then automatically sit back.
All you're doing is just touching down. If you need a break, you can touch down with one leg and then bring it back up again for a split second. So from now, go up into press up position. Hold there. Ready? Slow and controlled. Let's go. So one, two, three, pause, and then up. One, two, three. Good. Keep that going. Keep that going. One, two, three. If you think about the position you was in when you were doing your planks, with your body nice and straight, with your core sucked in and tight. So even though you're doing a press up, you're actually working your core a lot in your press ups. So a couple more. Keep that going. Back down into your plank. So back down, straight back into your plank, and hold that there. If you're doing this and your knees haven't touched the floor yet, well done you. Not easy, you do need a strong core. It's not about just working your six pack and doing loads of crunches, okay? There's a lot more to your core than just
your back muscles.
You work your obliques, your lower back. Stay strong with it now. Stay strong with it, you get to release in a second. A couple more to go, 5 seconds, and we're gonna do a bicycle crunch now. So roll over, straight into a bicycle crunch. Don't waste any time, good. Control your tempo. So you don't want to go absolutely mental, but we're not going as slow as we did in the press ups. We're doing a nice, controlled tempo. First 10 seconds done. This is going to be 30 seconds. So it's 30 of the planks, 30 of the bicycles, just 20 of those press ups. Keep this going. Less than 10 seconds. Just keep twisting and rotating. Get those shoulders off. You need to twist and rotate. A few more to go. And rest.
That went on forever, didn't it?
20 seconds rest, and we go again. Okay.
So, you're going to feel it in your here, holding the plank. You have to tighten your buttock muscles and tighten these so that your legs don't drift downwards.
Plank position. So only 20 seconds rest. And
like that. So you want to, ooh, like that.
Keep go. So you want to lock those legs up, keep them straight. So you don't want these to sag down. You don't want your knees to bend. Unless you have to just put them down for a split second. If you do planks on one knee or two knees, that's fine. As you drop down, don't bring your glutes back. Don't sit up. Try and stay strong.
Don't do that.
That's just taking the tension off completely. So hold it here, and with your arms, shoulder, elbow, all in a nice straight lines. Nice deep breaths. You're gonna start to get out of breath. Come up into press up position. Big breath in, and let's go. Slowly, 3, 2, 1, pause, and then up, 3, 2, 1, pause, and down, 3, hold that position, don't let your core break, come on, slow and controlled. We're not trying to work the chest, we're working our core, but you, so you need to keep your body straight, back straight, glutes tight, keep going, and plank, straight back into a plank, and hold again, well done.
Oh, sweaty.
Really good. Nice deep breaths. Nice deep breaths. Try and keep your hips up.
Deep breaths.
Hips are going to want to start to sag down, so you need to keep them up. Don't pop them up really high. Think about being flat. And he likes to say you've got a baby on your back.
Yeah.
Hold that there. 10 seconds to go in this plank. Come on, stay strong. Stay strong, keep that core tight. Squeeze your glutes. Squeeze your glutes. And roll over. Bicycle crunch now. So now we bring the tempo up just a touch. Let's go. Twist and rotate. So one elbow goes down to the floor, the other one comes across, meets the opposite knee. Your leg that's going out in front of you, away from you, get that as straight as you can, as close to the floor as you can without touching it though. Take the tension off the lower abs. We've got 10 seconds left. Keep twisting, keep rotating, bringing those knees in. And a few more seconds. 5 seconds. 5 seconds. Rest. 20 seconds rest.
We've got two more rounds of that.
Two more sets.
So you'll feel it in your shoulders, that's fine. It's a good upper body workout as well, but it'll be all the way around here that you'll feel it, especially when you're holding those planks and doing the press-ups.
5 seconds, get ready for the plank position. It's good this, we're just gonna start to feel it now, okay? Let's go now, let's get into a plank. Plank position, you're gonna start to want to rock back on those heels, all right? Don't let it, so you don't want your body to be shifting back. You don't want your elbow in your shoulder to go into a funny position. You want to keep it nice and straight, head in front of your shoulders, pretty much in line with your hands. So your weight transferred forward, that core is really tight. Legs are going to start to shake, everything's going to start to wobble a little bit, but stay with it, stay with it. Come up into a press-up position now, pause, and slow. Let's do it. Slow, 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 slow it down.
Especially on the way up. Knee on the floor as well.
Yeah. If you bring your knee down, that's fine, but control that tempo. It's really important that you control that tempo, especially on the way up, because your body wants to really push up. Now, I know it does. I know you can feel it. It wants to push up. You can stay in control. Slow, slow, slow. Keep your head up. Come on. Keep going. And plank again. Back into that plank. Hold there. Great work.
Now you've got a sleeping child on your back. That's what you've got to think. You're not allowed to move.
Don't let it move. Stay still. Stay tight. Legs are going to start to want to buckle. Hips are going to start to want to drop. Don't let them out. Okay? Now you need to be really strong. Be really strong. Control that breathing. Don't start taking short, sharp breaths. It doesn't help. You want long, deep, controlled breaths. Come as less than 10 seconds. Stay with it. Stay with it. Don't break out. Don't break. Bicycle crunch. Great work. Doing so well.
Relief when you come
out
to bicycle crunch.
Doing so well.
Sweat pouring down my face.
Twist. And rotate. Good.
Try not to do these any old how.
10 seconds.
Shoulder right up towards the knee.
If your back starts to hurt, you put your feet down. You can do single leg ones, or you can be reaching across. Either way, it's fine. You've got 10 seconds left. If you're still going, great work. Stick with it, breathe. Each time you twist, you breathe out. Rest, 20 seconds. One more set to go, we're done. Really good work that. You can tag that on to the end of workouts. You can do it on its own.
You can do it on the beach.
Anywhere. It's easy to remember as well. Okay, 5 seconds. It's over and done in less than 10 minutes. Let's go. Now, hold the plank. Last set. Try and keep that head up. Don't let your head sag down. Okay? Try and keep it up. Look forward. Positive posture. That's what you've got to be thinking about. So chest is up, back's nice and straight. Glutes are tight.
Abs on fire.
Hips are up. Tense those abs up. Come on. Be strong now. Be strong. You've got a couple of seconds. Go into those press ups now. So let's go. Get up, pause, and slow. Really slow. How slow can you go? You want to take longer than 3 seconds, I don't care. Go all the way down, slowly on the way up. 4, 5 seconds, doesn't matter. Because that core is working so hard now to keep you straight. Okay, as you're lowering your body down, your hips want to drop. And when you hit the bottom, your bum wants to pop up, don't it? Everything's tight, everything's straight. Keep going. Keep going, and back into a plank. Hold. Great work. Fantastic work. You're still going. Honestly, it's really good
still
work.
Still going, aren't we? Come on.
Be strong now. Don't rock. Don't rock backwards and forwards. Don't let your knees drop down. Keep your core tight. Keep those hips straight. Back straight. Head up. Come on, get that head up. Hold it now. Hold it now. You've got 10 seconds left of this plank. Come on, don't break out of the 10. Come on, do the 10 seconds for me. Do the 10 seconds first. We're nearly there. We're nearly there. Hold it. Don't let it drop. Don't let it drop. Don't let it drop. Bicycle crunch. Oh. Great work. Release. Release and bicycles. Deep breaths. Twist. Rotate. We finish off. 30 seconds. Nice controlled tempo. Don't go mad. Don't rush. Don't let your legs go out to the side everywhere. They want to be nice and straight. Hip flexors would have been working. Your quads work.
Come on.
15 seconds to go. 15 seconds. Shoulder down and across. Twist and drive that leg away from you. Twist as you drive that leg away from you. A few more seconds. Come and go to the end now. Go to the end. It's only a couple more reps. It's only a couple more reps. And rest. Great work.
Damn, people. Fantastic. Don't forget to stretch out like that. Have a drink. Do a little dance. Well done. Thank you, Aaron.
Cool, great work.